Okay, Michal, first friendly game here in Poland. How did you see the today's game?
We knew it was not easy game for us because Poland team is very physically, and it was a good game because in Europe it was probably same team, and it was a good team for us.
How is the preparation until now?
I split with team before 2-3 days because after Euro I had a little holiday, and I come back and I start preparation with the team.
It is your second year in the team. How do you feel about that?
I feel very good. I'm satisfied in Omonia. Last year was amazing year for us, for all club, for fans. And but this is a history. We have a new season. We have a lot of competition in front of us, and we have to be ready for the season.
Okay. And in the second round of Champions League, we play against Dinamo Zagreb. Comment about the draw.
It was a difficult team, of course, but how I said before, it in Europe it not the easy team, and we have maybe 2-3 weeks in this game, and we have to be ready for this.
And how was the Euro experience for you?
It was amazing, but we expected better result, but this is football. Is maybe we have a little lucky, and we took one more points. We are in the last 16 teams, but how to say, this is football, and for me and also for my country is a very good experience.
Thank you very much. Good luck. Thank you.